Come on, let's move in some of that sex. How about Steve Shin?